I'd like to thank Stephen Harper for bringing our nation together again.